been an intense experience when I joined Zaggle way back in 2012. It was an opportunity to build from scratch, and I was looking for that kind of an opportunity where I could build from zero. The only way I can describe my journey with Zaggle is a parallel with, you know, my son. To me, like, Zaggle is like a second child. That's how I would describe it. And all the pains of parenting are there when you grow a company. But ask any parent, would they want to change anything in that journey and experience? Absolutely no. I mean, the pains, the hardships, but also the amazing, amazing moments of satisfaction, joy, to see Zaggle grow, to see Zaggle flourish, to see so many leaders emerge in Zaggle is just so satisfying. At the heart, there are at least three buckets that I can put it, right? And I'll put it across. One is around stakeholder management. You have the board, you have the investors, you have your employees, you have your vendors, and last but not the least, most important is your customers, right? And each one come with a huge set of expectations, right? To be able to manage those expectations and to be able to show them that what is it that, you know, you and the leadership is envisaging as the future. The second is the product market fit and the go-to-market strategy, right? You may have a great team, you may have a great set of engineers, technology people, but does your product even resonate with the market? Do people even care what you're building, right? And the last, I would say, is the challenge around scaling. So every day you have to keep improving, you have to keep learning. And paradoxically, the older you get through this journey, you realize you tend to fall back, at least in my case, on the more basic things of life. You know, the human elements, the people, the emotions, those are the things, the relationships, those are the things that really, really, you know, matter in the end of the day. Zaggle is one of those few companies, A, which has sustained over a period of 10 years. We've also demonstrated that making profits in fintech in India at a scale as possible, right? Today we have over, you know, such a large base of customers and users. We have more than 4,500 corporate customers. Is, I think, in itself a fairly good demonstration of what value can be created for a fintech as an example to other companies to possibly, you know, look and feel inspired by. The other thing I would say is the innovations that we've built, which have really mattered to our customers and our users. These are, you know, state of the art. And in the coming years, we believe, you know, we'll be able to take some of these global as well and fly the flag of India elsewhere around the world.